Intermediate East Coast Swing, we started with a sweetheart rap, rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, to a tuck, and a spin out, rock, step. We'll do that again here. So we go tuck, and I'm just going to use my right hand and circle out around her head, triple step. I'm going to follow her and catch her elbow. This is our alternate ending, where we go rock, step, then tuck, 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 tuck. And on this last one, where the girl's prepped forward on her right foot, I'm going to circle out, triple step over her head, rock, step, and lead an underarm turn, switching the hand. So from this side, we'll do the whole thing. Triple step, rock, step, triple step, back her up, rock, step, tuck, triple step, rock, step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Really important for the girls to hold their frame throughout the move. Like when they get wrapped up here in the sweetheart, as we lead her out of this, notice how her hand stays in front of her body, and I'm going to circle around, it stays in front of her body, stays in front of her body through the end, and then I catch her elbow here, rock, step, and notice how she holds her shape. As soon as her arms get loose, then she can't respond to the lead here, stays in front of her. Rock step, keeping it at the end there. Okay, I'm Marcus, this is Melanie. More videos and class reviews on our blog, itsaboutmomentum.com, and also on our YouTube channel. Thanks.